I'm Matt McMurray from Campus Automotive in Blacksburg, Virginia, and today we have the Michelin Pilot Sport 4S Ultra High Performance Summer Only Tire. If you're new to Campus Automotive, we do tire comparisons, tire reviews, and lots of tire talk. So subscribe and hit the bell to keep up. So the Michelin Pilot Sport 4S is simply the best ultra-high performance summer tire on the market. It's an update on the old Pilot Super Sport, which at one time was the benchmark. Some of the other manufacturers stepped up their game, so Michelin had to update a little bit. This is very much a maximum performance tire built from lessons learned in endurance racing. So it gets up to temperature and grips like crazy. It's a summer-only tire, remember, so you can't drive at temperatures under 20 degrees Fahrenheit. You can actually damage the tread and the compound. Some of the best applications for this tire include high-end BMWs, Mercedes-AMG cars, Porsches, Chevrolet Corvettes, Ferraris, and any other car that you need the ultimate level of performance. Stick around, and in just a minute, I'll get to the price, size, and if I think you should try it, watch it, or trash it. So one of the unique features of this tire is it's got an outside and an inside. The outer two ribs are focused on the dry weather, grip and traction, and lap times and sport performance during high speed maneuvers. And then you got three inner ribs with a high silica compound for wet grip. You can see as we move to the inside that these grooves in the middle of the tire get bigger. That's going to help you disperse and evacuate the water. This tire has a rim protector to keep those wheels from getting curb rash. Some of these tires even have an inner liner of foam for noise reduction. It's speed rated up to 186 miles an hour. Michelin Pilot Sport 4S has a 30,000 mile warranty, but I doubt anyone will ever see that. The sidewall stays nice and black throughout the life of the tire, and it has a design that changes form and adapts to the road during cornering to deliver the fastest lap times of any tire in this category. So literally, the tire, as you load and unload it, deforms and deforms on each side. So the contact patch will actually be smaller on one side and larger on another, depending on if you're turning left or turning right. You can't really see a channel that goes from the groove to the outside of the tire like you see on some of the other tires. But since these grooves are so big, that'll still allow you to have that traction. So this center rib here, you can see that it's continuous, and that's how they sort of changed it and give it a 30,000 mile warranty. Like I said, most people that buy these tires are never gonna see 30,000 miles. They drive their cars hard. They know what they're getting. They love driving, and it usually causes accelerated wear. Now, if you had this on the back of like a Porsche 911, this tire would be this much wider. And the inner rib on 911s, especially on the rear, are known to completely wear out before the rest of the tire. So, you know, at 15, 18,000 miles, a lot of times they're worn out. I've seen it here in the shop. Another thing is most of the cars that somebody would put a set of these on have a staggered fitment, so they can't be rotated anyway. So you got a front tire and a rear tire that's a different size. So when you don't get to rotate them, they tend to all wear the same, but wear really fast. So you'll notice that this tire really doesn't have any sipe. Got some grooves in it, but it doesn't have any sipes. And that's for a reason, because if you had a lot of siping in a maximum performance tire like this, it would just burn the tread completely off of chunk and chip, and it just wouldn't be worth anything at all. But we do have these tread blocks with these oval shaped grooves. Almost looks like a lightning bolt at some angles. But all this is designed to perfectly match this tire to the car that it's on, and to make sure that you're getting the fastest lap times out of a street tire that you possibly can, and that you're still able to go home even if it rains. Another thing about this tire is, you know, Michelin makes a Sport Cup 2. It's an incredible tire as far as grip, and on the track you get really fast lap time, and it's an awesome tire, but it's really like a dry only tire. When you get it in the rain, like, it's pretty much dangerous. This tire is a little bit different because we can still drive it back and forth to work in the rain as long as it's warm. Now remember that you can't drive a tire like this, a summer only tire, at under 20 degrees Fahrenheit, because it'll literally tear these blocks up and the compound will come apart and crack. So we all know that Michelin tires for the most part always stay black, especially on the sides of the tire. It's just with the compound that they have during the heating and cooling cycles, it sort of comes out through the pores of the rubber, and you always notice that a Michelin stays pretty black. But down here in the Michelin logo right here, you'll notice that you have a different look in between these letters. That just makes this Michelin pop a little more. It gives it kind of a velvet effect. track. When it's on the car, it looks kind of like soft rubber, but I think that that's a pretty cool feature. Another interesting thing about this tire that you won't find on a lot of other tires is the smoothness of the inside of the tire. I think, and that's just superiority in the manufacturing process. Now, like I said before, some of these tires have an inner foam layer for noise reduction. This particular tire doesn't, but I just think it's cool to see how this tire is built. Now, this particular tire is built in France, which is the home country for Michelin, so you know that they got the best technology in that factory as possible. So the Pilot Sport 4S is an expensive tire. This particular tire is a 245-35-19. You can pick these tires up at TireBuyer.com or TireRack. I don't make any money off either place, but it's a good place to research and figure out which tire you need. This one here retails for $299.99, but they can range all the way up to $140 retail each. So on a scale of try it, watch it, or trash it, I give it a strong try it if you're in the market for an ultimate maximum performance tire. So to see more Michelin tire reviews and comparisons like this one, check out the videos here.